The Georgetown School District is one step closer to having a new school superintendent. Today, the district named Dr. Fred Brent as the lone finalist for that job. He's currently the superintendent of the Alvin School District. State law requires a 21-day waiting period after a finalist is announced before the school board can make the move official. Georgetown School Board plans to do that on June 23rd.